Hello everyone, my name is Alex Drame and I am running for your class president. I'd love to promise you all that if I get elected, homework will be abolished for the rest of the school year. I'd love to promise you all that your favorite celebrities will visit your classroom. I'd love to promise you all $1 million, but I can't. What I can promise you is that I'll work hard. I'll also promise to be your friend. If you need someone to sit with at lunch, if you need somebody to talk to, if you're sad and you need to laugh, I'm your person. No kindergartner's too small, no fifth grader's too big. I'll promise to try my best to be a voice for all. So in closing, on Thursday, October 18th, don't be insane, vote for me, Alex Drame.
Dear faculty and staff and J.A. Turner students, my name is Aisley Ward, and I want to help improve J.A. Turner and help all of the students set their goals and accomplish them. The reason I chose this opportunity is to be a great role model for the J.A. Turner students and make J.A. Turner great again.
Good morning, everyone. Starting off today's election, all of us will have a clear choice, a choice between continuing with things the way they have been or choosing new leaders who can bring fresh ideas and perspective to our school. If I'm chosen for vice president, I believe from my experience and my personality that I'm able to help offer for new ideas for success. Above all, I believe my most important job of all will be to listen to you and communicate with you regularly. I can tell all a few things that I believe we all can achieve together. 1, encourage everyone to get perfect attendance to create more free time activities. 2, work together to raise our school's academic level. 3, last, make a point to listen to everyone's ideas and requests in making our school the best. So as you can see, the future depends on our ability to work together, cooperation and teamwork will take us far. If you elect me as vice president, I vow to lead with openness and honesty. I will always keep your best interests in mind. I know voting for someone requires a lot of trust. I am willing to work hard every day to earn your trust, starting by humbly asking for everyone to vote for me, Keely Holyfield, as vice president. Together we can achieve great things. Thanks for listening.
Hello, my name is Jerry Rios. I'm in the fifth grade. I come from a family of four. My hobbies are math and science and playing sports. I am running and would love to be a secretary. Student council leaders should be hard workers and willing to come to meetings. They should work for the good of all elementary students, not just themselves or their rights. Leaders should also be cooperative and fair. In order to be a secretary, you need to be nice and responsible. I hope we could plan more activities to include everyone and bring the school together. I would like to contribute to the school by being the student council secretary.
Dear students of J. Turner Elementary School, my name is Dakota Brown. Here are some reasons why I would like to be J. Turner treasurer. I love to do things for the school and thought of running for treasurer. I would love to be a leader for the school and be a treasurer. I am also good at keeping track of money. Just put a check by my name and remember, vote Dakota for treasurer.